Good morning.
What's up, guys?
It's early and this is a weird angle. We are starting something new. We decided we have a lot going on. This is our big board. I don't want to show you too closely because there might be some surprise things on there. But y'all put this up. What's it called? Brendan Burchard suggests it.
The battle board?
It's a battle board. So basically you're like prepping for the hard stuff. You're prepping for what you're focused on. So we have our focuses on there. We have our goals. And we were like, with prepping to launch our cookie dough, which is so soon, with all the things we have to do to get ready for AGB Quest for the Best, plus our personal stuff, what we're doing with our land and building a small house. It won't be a tiny house, it'll be a small house. Miguel just tried a reishi mushroom powder, so that was that face. Anyways, with all the things we have going on, we have got to maximize our day and our time. So, woke up at 5 this morning to get started. Here we are. This week we are going to pick a commercial kitchen that we're going to start using. We went and met with one the other day. We're going to meet with another one today. Choose one, and we're going to get in there and start mixing y'all some edible protein cookie dough. So, we're pumped.
Hold up. Yeah. Hold up.
Yummy, nice and fresh.
Delicious.
Sister wants one. What do you think, Jess? Good.
See? You like it?
I'm done, huh? And Miguel is digging trenches for all this pipe to run water down to where we're gonna build. There you go. He had already done this once, but it kind of went over. Dug that out. Learned that this right across from our garden, this is our best blackberry patch over in here, all through here. So next fall when all this dies, we're gonna clean it up so that we can try to help it thrive. Me and the kids picked a whole bucket full the other day. And I already see some more growing. Some fresh blackberries. Half the time we can't get them home before they eat them all though. But there's tons of them. Are you gonna eat them? Let's see. You dropped them.
So after spending a week of working on the land, working on our EZER Snacks cookie dough launch, we traveled through Dallas, dropped off our cookie dough for shelf life testing, and made it to West Texas for a wedding.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
touch this.